He should just go straight up with it and leave the fadeaway at home. Park that fadeaway. Take the shot that's available.
It's Harden with the drive. It's blocked by Shaq. And this